Welcome
to Easter!
With an open microphone. And, I'm in the mood for, some of this right now. So I made my way back to Gun Barrel. Why? In the new place, I couldn't find any.
Hey, I got it right here. The deal of a life. Back for more stuff.
You know, to great. Stock up on my ammo. So. There's got to be vendors there somewhere.
Y'all come back now.
I had to come all the way back to Gun Barrel. That seems a bit old. And then you go back to the in and the out. Which is quite a distance. When I get back, let's see if I there's any arcs to just take a look at the map when I get back. Right, the in and the out place is here. Original game, I came here and I was like, because it was marked on the map, and I was like, there's nothing here. And there was a little bit of pink showing here, but not the whole thing. And I was like, shooting, using my grenades to try and blow it open. And of course, after I bought the DLC, oh, that's what this place is. Metro station. It's the entrance to the metro. So you get a loading screen between the two areas. Because that location, the in and the out, appears in the original game if you haven't purchased the DLC, but you can access it. Okay, what we got going on? Can I talk? No, I haven't done the mission yet.
Fixing to get a whooping if you think you can
shoot. Are you in need of things? Do you have an overabundance?
This is got a vendor here, but it doesn't sell ammo.
Got a dash.
And I don't see any other vendors here.
There's my favorite ranger. Head on in.
I'm going out. Am I missing something? There's no garage. Check the map. Right, I've got all this stuff here on the map. I've done some of it. The mission objective. Arcs. Well, I'm gonna head for a question mark or something on the map. Go that way. It's not far. Is it down there? Airdrop. Hey! So what have I... It's an airdrop place, right, with one storage container. No goons here?
Supply stash tracker activated.
Just saw the ping! We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
Oh, they're over here. What are they doing over there? Oh! Oh, now they show up. But I've already done the area though. Ah, to hell with that.
Seeing a satellite tower of some kind here, Keenan.
Ah, yeah, one of our comm towers. Ah, they're all either dilapidated or run over with ghosts. If you check on them, you'd be doing us a huge favor.
I'll have a look.
So that's not the place I marked. Ah, okay. This is Bandwidth Bridge. Comm tower antennas, three storage containers, and a data pad.
We're here, sport.
This is quite interesting. They're all sat there waiting. Color. All right, there's a button down here. What does this lever do? Oh. They're coming. Data pad. Friendly fire.
Looks like another supply drop.
What? Somewhere near. Bandwidth breach. Guard. Oh, they're just called guard. They're coming. Question mark sort of places to check out nearby. Hey!
Destination reached.
What? Underhill. Just uncovered. There's a datapad, 4 storage containers. These mobs. They just suddenly come out of nowhere. Look at that bit. Oh, okay. Wooden barrier. That's the storage containers. Ah! That's the datapad. Yeah. We are meant to be feared, the ghosts are fearsome. Back up top. Oh. Done, done, next.
Systems regenerating.
Where are you taking me?
We're here, Spork.
What? Storage indicator indicated. Storage container.
Looks like one of those ghost labs.
Diamond Den Courtyard, just uncovered. Destroy the canisters, there's 4 storage containers here. And goons. Oh!
now.
Those chemistries are gone. Okay, there's a couple down here. Oh, they're firing. Haven't heard that in a while, the music. Yes. Memories. They move. Two more canisters to destroy. Over here. How did you get over there? Oh, look. An arc indicated over here. Oh, you could have done that. So I gotta get over there. This way?
Looks like another supply drop. Ghost has been detoxified.
Solid destruction. Make sure you get out of there before them fumes get to you, Walker.
Still bored. There was. That's good. That says airdrop. I'm showing a wait a minute. I'm showing a thingy over here. It doesn't say it on the screen. I can see a couple of storage containers. Oh! Where am I? Nowhere. The storage container's here. Got one over there, two over there. Thank you. Whoa. Hey! Okay, where are those? I got 32 minutes on the clock, so I'll say thanks for watching. See you in the next part. And maybe I can find those orcs.